So I stayed here, and my wife went back to Malaysia, so I stayed back in China. And I tell you, I had a blast. And I told my colleagues and my staff, I was saying, oh, you know, come spend the Chinese New Year with us. And I said, yes, please, if you don't mind, you know.
Yeah,
And you
you're
know, they're
so
always
lucky.
and they're always very modest, and because you know, the place they live are small, or in the small hutong, or you know, in a small apartment, you know, a
Yeah,
flat, and all this.
yeah.
But I said, don't worry. I said, I'm from Malaysia, and we do the same. We also eat on the streets, and you know, those
We
things. So
yeah,
it's
use
okay.
chopsticks too.
So I said,
We
it's
know how to
fine.
use chopsticks.
So it all started with New Year's Eve dinner, reunion dinner, right?
Okay, the biggest dinner of the year.
So we went back, and then, you know, at that time, you know, transportation was difficult, right? So during winter, we don't have any vegetables that is green except cabbage. We only have cabbages, the Chinese big
The
cabbages, right?
napa, what we call napa cabbage,
Yeah,
not really
napa
the round
cabbage.
one.
Yeah, the
Yeah.
long
Okay,
ones.
the
Yeah,
long
the long
ones,
ones.
the napa, the Chinese cabbage, right?
Yeah.
And just before winter, you can see trucks and
Trucks.
trucks and truck loads of cabbages all coming, and people are buying by hundreds of kilos. And you know,
I can't imagine.
so when you go out to the houses and all those, you will see the cabbages are all stacked on top of the
The
roof
roofs.
and everything, because it's
Wait,
cold.
cabbages
Yes,
stacked on top of the roofs.
And the good thing about the cabbages is, because in the winter, right, when you want to eat, if it's outside, it's dirty, then you
You
just pluck off
they take
the
off
top, and
all
then you can still eat the
the
inside.
Oh my gosh, you're
And it's
right.
still nice and fresh and
Fresh
crisp.
crisps, and you know, it's cold, so it's like in the refrigerator, so it makes no difference. So I went there, and then I look at the table, I mean the food on the table, and I says, my God, they are so creative with cabbages. Because we have steamed cabbage, we have pickled cabbage, we have smoked cabbage, we have this cabbage, cabbage with
Spicy
prawns,
cabbage.
correct.
Everything was cooked with cabbage.
Oh my
But I tell you, but
gosh.
the tastes are all different, of course. You know, it's salty, it's sweet, it's sour,
Yeah,
and all that stuff, but
that is true. Chinese people are very creative
creative.
with
So,
the resources that they have. It always seems to
It's why
shock
they bought
me.
everything in bulk. Remember tomatoes? They probably cook it
Right.
differently. Tomato soup, eggs with
Oh, that's my
tomatoes.
favorite.
Right, yes. Yes,
So,
eggs and
you know,
tomatoes,
so
my
we
favorite
ate, and
as
then it
well.
was really the best meal I ever had, in a sense,
Wait.
because you can see all these things, right?
I'm curious. Go back to the entering into the home. First, you said that transportation was hard, so
Yeah,
just
so.
getting to the
Yeah, of course,
houses.
at that time
You're
we can take the mian tea
the
and
mian
everything like that.
tea. Here we
So,
go back
only
to the
the
mian
mian tea would
tea.
go to the outskirts.
Our
And then my
little
colleague, well,
bun
he didn't live really outskirts, but I mean,
trucks.
it's quite far, but in current situation, it's not far, but in the old situation, it was far.
And it was hutongs. Are we talking about hutongs?
Hutongs
All right, and
and
hutongs, for the benefit of our audiences who have never been to China, were the
very narrow lanes.
Very narrow lanes
They're
dividing all
dividing the
the
different
different
courtyards.
courtyards, and all the courtyards are surrounded by four buildings, where it's usually owned by one
Sometimes.
family or
No,
lived
sometimes
in
it's
with
all
one?
many
Many
families.
families.
Many families.
Sometimes
So,
one depends on who
sometimes
owns,
one, depending on how rich you are.
Right.
But you know, this normally they have one section of the out of the four, maybe you get one section or a quarter or 1/8 of it. So like my friend, they have a quarter of it or a half of it. So it was quite okay, because the parents were surgeons, so
So they were pretty much higher up on the rank of
So,
social
but
status.
I mean, it's a very modest one bedroom, and you know, the one living room and one little kitchen, and you know, those other things. So we had so it was okay, and so we ate, and then after that, when we were clearing the table, then I noticed that the mom left all the